Hannah is 12 today.
Is that one from you? Me?
That's our card.
I'm awesome. Can I open it?
Maybe.
Did you like tell the sound of the TV? What's your pulse?
Can I open it?
Yes.
Read it.
12!
Can I believe you're 12? My goodness.
Teenager next year? Oh boy.
She's not gonna get in the hippie style. Hippie!
In the what?
What are you talking about? Huh?
She's not gonna get into the hippie style. Duh. What does that mean exactly?
What does that mean, Tyler?
When she's a teenager next year?
Does that mean if
you're
last teenager,
time there was something else in the card, so I'm just gonna check the card just in case. Okay.
Anna, read it.
I did!
Do you read it out loud?
No!
Then you can't open the box.
Only five?
Really? This is okay.
I can't.
Why are you failing math?
I'm not failing math. You are.
No, she's not. She's just getting a D.
I was talking to him.
To who?
You. Only a bunch of minutes, so you're officially a teenager.
How many minutes?
Seriously, figure that out. Do your ones, your tens, and your hundreds, please. Do you remember that? Do you? Girl. We better.
What? What, 500, 5,000, 25,000 something something?
You're close.
I knew I should
have
rolled my card first.
I'm totally stumped.
Yeah. You don't even know that number?
It's alarming.
It's a big number.
I think that we should take some of your birthday money and go get some math tutoring lessons.
No! Something. Plus, I don't even have any birthday money.
Hey.
Only a tall gift card.
I know you just opened up $10. It didn't take her long to spend that 20 bit.
Well, because it was four things that I needed.
I loved seeing her expression today when she ran when we took her Staples to get her these gel pens in different colors. And how much was it again? $11.49, yes? Mm-hmm. And she went, oh. I'm like, yeah, see? Now you know why when you walk by, you go, mommy, mommy, daddy, daddy, bye, bye, bye. We look at you like you crazy. Because we're not spending $12 on decorative novelty pens so she can write her homework in her perfect favorite shade of blue. Right? But if you want to spend your precious birthday money on that, then awesome.
Precious. Like there's no tomorrow.
Happy birthday.
Tyler. Yay! What the heck? Tommy, did you wrap this?
Yeah. Of course you did.
It's a box. It's a cardboard box. Thank you! I love cardboard!
Oh, we draw one.
Okay, I remember one.
Paper Chef's place.
Excellent. Yeah, thanks for the really boring stuff.
He was almost dead at one time.
He needs a little
He needs it uprighted.
So what is that thing you just opened? What is that for?
My fish.
Your fish? To do what with? Dust him with?
Yeah. No, face decoration. Artificial plant.
Sure. Because you got funny. A fish, and you got a fish tank. Is that right? As well?
What is that? Balloon bow?
Balloon bow.
Hey!
Super cute. Put the top in it. It's cute.
I like it. Wait, don't touch it!
You could put it on you and it'd be your birthday corsage. Her birthday hat. It's her birthday hat. I don't care.
Guess what? I don't care!
Crazy Pop Rocks.
She wants to go to that Rocket Fizz candy store, so we thought we'd bring a little candy store home. Because we can't hit both candy and ice cream in one night on a school night.
Too bad.
We'd all be up with stomach aches and. This one's just trying to stay out of the way.
What?
Like, I don't know what's going on, but. I'm just trying to stay away from it.
Mm-hmm. Mace. I didn't say come here.
You said my name.
She's like, you said my name.
All right, Hannah.
Pause.
Happy birthday.